Don't sleep. I'm gonna get better with time like an unopened bottle of wine. Yeah. I'ma take y'all back in time with your boy the rhyme. And back to the Percy P. Produced by my man Madlib, my whole album. Remix y'all, the man to praise my story, y'all. In 1979, the rhyme for fun, hoping to become a celebrity rap star. Some said I stink, cause they didn't think that it would go that far. 10 years old,
or the one that was thinking on it at a jam, but damn man, they brought it.
Plenty times, many times they would throw jam. When I finally got it, it was not of a slow jam. When I got your hype, I said drop the mic. Put a rhyme, maybe next time, but not tonight. Someone wrote extra hard, the crowd got into me, cause mentally I left the scar. The same suckers that used to rock in front of, used to jock and wanted me to get loose a lot. They used to come around town, down with sound, compound round like a clown, now I'm just standing the sound. A lot of rubbish rappers were getting on wax, but I still rap the car that was sitting on. I felt like everybody was running out, so I'm playing me saying,
Pete, yo, when you coming out?
Got to run around, so people would tell me things like,
I can make it big.
But all it did was sell me dreams.
Shit.
Then I met my man, the almighty KG. Him and me a real chiller,
still tight.
I got down with Danique,
the hypnotic.
Perform, I'm on the stage with a mic, he's psychotic. I always wanted to perform with a bird's eye view of people who come to see you like at the LQ. Oh, a lot of thanks to Aaron D. Cause when he got hooked up, the brother looked up. He and Danique, yes, my best friend. You can check it with better record called Let the Homicide Begin. And 88, the styles we were running down. And the music, nobody used it but running now.
Shit.
We got a lot of rep and respect for brothers and sisters. Those that dissed us the trip. All I can say is the hard work paid. Now the rhyme is back. The MC Percy P, the man to praise. It ain't over.
Next verse.
In 89, and Kim got down. When I stepped to him, I knew him way past the junior high. Where he rests, he lived up in Jackson. Me and D lived up in Patterson, in case you asked him. In the boogie down, uptown, shoot up clowns, that fucking round got bust down. You left running out the castle, that was the spot. You got a lot of hassle coming out. Young ladies weren't on my lap, the two became up. I got her names up on the map. For every hottie, shocking me at any party. I wasn't bad, never think of a stick in everybody. Every Thursday, it was E in the booth, getting loose, cutting with King Capri. No discussion, busted my chops to get my props. I rock and step at the tip top of hip hop. Now they wanna see me.
She
thought that I was under, but now they wonder how it feels to be me. They gotta go.
Gotta go, why?
They wasn't with me before, but sure to come get me when I got a show. All I can say is the hard work pays.
Now the rhyme is MC Percy P's the man.